Okay, so today aku akan tunjuk korang cara aku custom casing phone ni daripada buruk macam ni ke santai macam ni. Okay, ni sebenarnya bukan casing aku, ni casing phone member aku. Dia DM aku suruh custom casing dia and yeah, aku pun terima je lah. And muncul lah video ni. Oh yeah, and shout out to Fahmi for this video idea. Okay, straight to the point, aku akan tunjuk korang cara aku custom casing phone member aku ni. Okay, so first of all, aku akan spray paint casing dengan warna putih sebagai base color, or people say it as a base color. Yeah. Then after casing tu kering, aku akan sketch idea aku untuk lukis kat casing tu. Owner casing ni dia nak design macam Ghost Rider gitu. Macam ala ganas sikit kan. So aku taruh lah tengkorak. And then dia pun minat doodle. Dia suka tengok video-video doodle tu kan. Aku pun ada buat doodle tu, so macam ya, dia suka lah doodle. So aku taruh doodle. So dapatlah idea untuk aku sketch ni, doodle plus Ghost Rider. Yeah, something like that. Okay, after sketching, aku akan transfer sketch aku tu dekat casing member aku ni. Aku akan guna transfer paper untuk transfer sketch aku ni dekat surface casing tu. Okay. Okay, sketch after sketch, and voila, there you have it. A sketch at the surface of your casing phone. Moving on to the next step, which is painting. Yeah, untuk painting ni, korang cat lah casing korang tu secantik yang boleh. Aku guna acrylic paint dengan Posca marker. And yeah, korang tengok lah hasil nanti. You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. I'm in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up. You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the buffs. Pick it up. Ooh, I'm a real one, my day ones. Try to speak up, can't say none. Try dig dirt, there ain't none. I make the money that save up. 10 to 80, my save ones. Take the top from the base one. New car, race on. Fast lane, pace on. With the booyah, that's a flex. Okay, after painting, kita akan taruh finishing dekat permukaan yang kita telah custom tadi, okay? Untuk finishing, aku suggest korang guna clear coat spray or varnish sebagai finisher dia. Sebab utama kita guna finisher ni ialah supaya custom kita tu tahan lasak and boleh lama dipakai. Dia act as protection lah. But since aku punya varnish ni dah keras, kau tengok ni, keras gila. So, aku guna clear coat spray je lah. And yeah, this is how I custom a phone case. Now, enjoy the showcase.
Bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The phone in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The
and yeah, that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Sorry, dah lama tak upload. Aku tengah busy dengan hal dunia sekarang ni. Anyway, I see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression.
Baik, Ali.
Baik, kan?
Baik.
Aku nak emosi.